Belgium's Thomas van der Plaatsen suffered a nasty fall in the decathlon long jump, which puts him out of medal contention. The 30-year-old was about to make his first attempt in the event, but appeared to pull up with a hamstring injury before he went to make his jump. The Belgian skipped around the sand pit and walked around again, this time prepared to go for it. But it quickly became clear that he had done some damage as he crashed into the sand straight after leaping high into the air. The 2016 European champion was then placed into a wheelchair and taken away. Should Van der Plaatsen continue the decathlon, his chances of picking up a medal at the Games look to be over. For more videos, subscribe storysia.com and press the bell icon.